No.
When you get that unmistakable whiff of stag, it's a good time to check the wind direction and consistency, then make any necessary alterations with your approach. When the stag takes off, it's often a good idea to immediately blast him with an outburst of roars. This will sometimes confuse the stag, and if you're lucky, he'll stop and give you another opportunity.